Hi, Dima. I'm back with a little snacky snack. Mighty masterpiece. Guess Craven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Craven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? No serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Craven's too? Chapel prepared. Saint Sophia is only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. So Craven has a pet tiger. That tracks. It's not what it looks like?
Keep him alive.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this.
Slice them back!
You're so strong!
Exactly. exactly how I like to fight.
Everybody down!
I'm a one-man army now!
You never should have cost us.
Harry did not tell me it felt like this.
Give him twice what you mercy.
I feel so strong. This thing knows exactly how I like to fight.
Get out!
That was fun.
No Kraven yet, but I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good! I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part. I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part. Oh.
weaker than I thought! This hunt is over.
Shit.
I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose.
Watch out.
And he stabbed me pretty good. I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part.
Fuck that, give me time to heal.
face.
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors? If you have the strength to finish what you started. Save my friend.
Final.
serum. On my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay. And you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Kraven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
My feeds are blowing up about the commotion out in Jersey. A fire
at the
zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement about SM's Black is the New Black book, and I mean, it is fire and all, but isn't it just a tad moody for our friendly neighborhood so-and-so? No takers? Just me. Okay, well, you know, you come to me for the real, so I'm just trying to deliver. Stay safe out there, y'all.
You still got it? See what this thing's like. Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just take some getting used to.
I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now.
Structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a
particle accelerator. That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside.
Whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out. Out, here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire. The rest of these, that'll work. Good.
The static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be, but if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Easy. Control. No problem. That's the last of them. It worked! So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If we take it out before, then we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this.
No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going!
You are not his only friend!
Lee! Tell me where he is! Do I spy some electromagnets?
almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out of here.
I can't leave. I'm the only one who...
Watch out! No!
Craven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
In these woods?
Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on. I thought it was funny.
You know, all this damage would take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Damn it. This dude's kicking my ass, bud.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we need to keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
Still being...
Damn. My ass, Clyde.
Crap! Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. Beams scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Yeah.